in Sanin time is 10 to 11, take one. And we have arrived in Sanin. We slept over last night. We had a few little car problems, but all sorted. So we are in warm Sanin. We've made it. We are here. And this is the Marensky's Matric Farewell. And as you can see, they do quite a bit of effort. We've been inside already, but I'll take you guys inside in a couple of minutes. We're just gonna set a few cameras. So our general setup is usually we'll probably put a camera this side somewhere so we can capture the essence of the children coming in, and as they go up the ramp there's gonna be a camera that way capturing the ramp. And then we're just gonna make sure we've got a light source, because lighting is also important. And and then we will see how we're gonna deal with it inside, because the mood for inside, you can't really put a lot of bright lights because I say it spoils the mood. So and anybody wants to guess what the theme looks like? Camel, pastel keys, purple and pink. What do we call it? A gazebo? I'll give you guys a guess while we go and set up and do the other parts inside and so on. I'm here with Soundmaster today, and Indri's hiding there. Hello, Indri. And there the other guys are hiding because they know how bad the stuff is they're drinking, but it's okay. They don't want to hear me. So yeah, they're doing the sound today. We're just doing lighting and cameras. And Indri's also been so nice. They brought us two projector screens and projectors. So I don't have to bring stuff from a trailer from Gauteng. So it's brilliant. So I'm going to go on and set up again. If you feel you want to play golf, nah, no, I'm joking. Okay, so I'm off again. You gotta always be prepared for everything. Brooklyn. Luckily I've got more plugs in my toolbox, so I will replace it, and then I'll replace with the 3-prong plug, because 2-prongs are always, but yeah, 3-prong plug it is. And that gave me a reason why. So are you ready to stand for probably about 2-3 hours? I just said to the guys, I don't mind standing. The problem is standing still for 3 hours in one place.
You're doing that, so you don't stand still.
Sure. And there they sort of getting ready. They're probably going to do a little dance or thing again, I think. 20 minutes later, and it's getting full fast. That's an in for you. Think nothing happens, and then 20, 30 minutes before show, man, suddenly, bah! We just find some old friends. So let me go back into work.
Tonight, Strydom in Gariniman.
Arriveer. Hulle gaan nou die groot mens wêreld ingaan. En dit was regtig baie lekker om dit te sien.